parallel bar dip. Position yourself with a hand on each bar, and then take a small jump to help you get into the starting position with your arms locked out. Begin by flexing the elbow, slowly lowering your body under control until your arms break 90 degrees. Reverse the motion by pushing yourself back up into the starting position.